Hi there, I'm P.O. Sundelin from Sweden, and I'm here in Opatia at the fourth World Championship for Juniors. I will give you a problem, the first in a row. You see the cards. The bidding went the club from north, south bid a spade, and west overcalled two diamonds. North bid three clubs, and south jumped to four spades. Now, west led three rounds of diamonds, three high diamonds. What is your plan? We're back, and declarer in the real situation roughed with the spade eight and hoped that that would produce a trick. But unfortunately, east could overruff with the nine and see what happened when you have all the cards. East continued with a heart, and you were stuck in dummy, could not draw trumps, and could not profitably cash your high clubs because the third one would be roughed. Instead, if you had discarded a heart on the third diamond, nothing could beat you, because if west continued a heart, you win the ace, draw trumps, and cash your clubs. You place a club, you do the same thing, but you still have the heart ace to as an entry. See you tomorrow.